From the streets tonight, the search is on for suspects following a shooting near Midland and Ellesmere. It happened around 8:30 this evening. Witnesses reported seeing a black Range Rover drive away from the area, and tow trucks were involved. A male victim later arrived in hospital suffering from gunshot wounds. Police say there are multiple crime scenes, and they're asking anyone with information to come forward.